Hey guys, KT here. Welcome back to some more Uncharted Drake's Fortune, where we just found out that Sully is alive. Oh my god, he's alive. I saw him get shot, so I thought he was dead. But thanks to good old Elena here, she was able to help us figure out that he's alive. So we're going on. Oh hey, I get it. I'm coming up there. I'm gonna come punch you. Get up! I'm coming for you. Ooh! Oh! Ow! Yeah. Sorry. I'm not dealing with that. Hope you don't mind. Okay. Oh shit! Dude, you don't use. Oh god! He used the grenade launcher at point blank. Okay. Or am I? Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm invisible. Yeah, not dealing with that. Hope you don't mind. Oh, shit. Okay, so... Oh, shit! Drake! Oh, God. Why you do this? Ah, I'm dead. Whoa! Don't hide there! Woo! I almost fucked up there. Heal. Oh! Yeah, apparently headshots don't work, I forgot. Yep.
Right between the eyes, Boulay.
No, not right between the eyes. How about in the foot? How about the foot? The foot's always the best way. It's the best place to shoot someone. Not the in between the eyes. Not none of that crap. Can we be friends? I mean, honestly, come on, pop up. Oh, got with his own grenade. Oh, that's neato. Nice. Okay, let's see. You had a pistol, I'm guessing. Yeah, right there. Alright, let's go on ahead. Hopefully nothing bad happens. I mean, so far it has been nothing but badness, but I mean, I want something good, to be honest.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open. Ooh. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
I understand that feeling, Elena. I wouldn't drop my camera, I would have just fell with it. It's kind of sad for her. Maybe we can find it if we go down. Let's go check. Maybe it's down here, maybe it's just hidden off. Maybe we can still, wait, hold on, was there a little, no, there was no shine. A little shine. Nah, there's no way your camera survived. I'm sorry, Elena. Wasn't my fault. You just didn't watch your step. Okay, okay, I didn't want to do that. Oh, down we go then. Maybe we'll find it once we go. Oh, hello. This way? Or this? What's over here? Oh god, something's in my eye. Not really a good thing when I can't even see what the hell I'm doing. Okay, absolutely nothing. Alright, gonna get the thing out of my eye. Jesus. It hurt. It was irritating also. Wait, what's... There you go. Never mind. I thought maybe there was a path I could take over there, but I guess not. Whoa! Oh, I thought that was Elena. I was like, Elena, how'd you get in front of me? Okay, well, we're doing good.
He's over there.
No, I am not over here. Okay, let's just try to be careful here. Damn, headshots for days, bro. One, two, punch! Oh, I just kicked that fool! Oh, jeez. Well, that was easy. Heading up, oh.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
So where do I go? I'm guessing this way? Wait, what do you... You just have a pistol now? No! Grenade launcher! I wonder... Is it up here? It says go up river. It said up river. So I'd expect to go up the river, you know? Turns out that's not what it meant whatsoever. It meant go the other way. It has to be this way. There's stuff blocking my path. I just can't run into the barrels. That's a definite. Just gotta be extra careful. Don't. Oh shit. You got nothing on this pistol action. Okay, just gotta be extra careful. Come on up. Oh Jesus. Why did it have to be upriver? Why can't it be downriver? I love how sensitive these barrels are. Well, technically I don't like it because I'm getting damage and it gets like... Apparently like two of them kills me from the way it seems. And that's just from me guessing. I don't know if that's a for definite. Even then, who's throwing barrels in the water? Yeah, I don't have to reload. Unlimited! What the fuck? Really? Ah, man. I think their accuracy shouldn't be that high, you know? Like, they shouldn't be able to hit me from that distance. Like, that easily, anyway. Come on, move, move, move! Okay, I'm gonna hide here. Ah, oh, Jesus. Oh, God. There we go, that was easy. Oh, hello, barrel. I'm trying, Drake! Don't judge me, I am trying to drive and protect us at the same time. Especially since they're fucking barrels in the goddamn water. That does not help me. Especially since one little tap from them hurts me so severely bad. It's just like, oh, that's great. Alright, let's continue on. And look, we have to go more upriver. Jesus. Good thing you're wearing a purple shirt over your white shirt, Elena. Otherwise, we'd have some... I'm not gonna continue. We're gonna continue that statement. Oh, shit! Oh! Almost got me. Oh, God. Hello! Leave me alone! Yeah. Wait, is there a grenade launcher up there? Oh, God. Yeah, there he is.
God, you freaking kidding me.
Oh, there's a kill right there. Oh, come on! Great, just go up. Go up, it's not that big of a deal. There we go. Oh shit, shit. Hide behind... No! Jesus Christ, really? Ah, this is not helpful. It's not. It's really irritating when you can't freaking control this thing worth crap. I mean, before it was easy because of the fact that, hey, we weren't just, we weren't just driving this thing. We weren't driving it against the water, you know, like, against the current. Yeah, in this one, it's like, oh yeah, you gotta drive against the current if you want to continue on. Oh god! Oh, thank god! Oh, Jesus. Come on. Get up there. Oh, are you freaking... Okay, I didn't realize the barrels was one shot now. Thanks. It starts me from all the way at the bottom, which is not fun whatsoever. So, not only am I hating this because of the upstream battle I'm having, I'm hating this because of the freaking spawn point, too. I don't mind being spawned right in front of the enemy. I really don't care. That's not a big deal. But I mean, I don't want to restart all the way back there just to deal with the upstream battle. I mean, I shouldn't have to worry about upstream battles to begin with. I mean, if it was going downstream, it's a whole different... God damn it! See what I mean there? Now I have to restart all this because a barrel... One barrel, may I note, just kills me. And it's even weird because of the fact that... Before, barrels weren't doing anything! Like, why? Why now? Did you decide, hey, let's make it a one-hit kill? Can I go up this stream or no? Thank you. It's just ridiculous. And I'm gonna die. I knew it. I was gonna die anyway. I was gonna die because I ran into a barrel. See what I mean? This is ridiculous. It's... Oh my god. I just don't like this part. This part is like my least favorite so far. Come on. I know in some games, if you died too many times on one level, they just ask if you want to skip it. Which is ridiculous. Like, there's quite a few games that does that. I think with GTA 5, there was a mission where I played as Trevor, where I had to land a plane, and the problem was I had so much trouble trying to land it. I asked if I wanted to skip, and I don't remember if I took it or not, because I think I was really getting irritated with the fact of how many times I had to retry it. Okay, just try to avoid the barrels because apparently they're one shot, so. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that, sorry. God damn! No, I'm gonna die because I get hit. I knew it! Oh my god! Oh my god! This is ridiculous. Can I just have 1 second where instead of, you know, dying, I actually get a little ahead. Now here's the difference between this and, for example, the previous area, which was the last area we did. The previous area, I died because of soldiers. And this one is because of barrels, the fact that there's no way to cover myself, no way for protection whatsoever. I'm just getting shot at. But hey. The good thing is, I get infinite ammo, right? That's a good thing. Infinite ammo. Perfect. But I can't go forward because of these damn barrels, or because these goddamn enemies are killing me because I can't hide. That's what's ridiculous. I'm not gonna lie. That's ridiculous. I mean, I don't know. I don't even know the distance that I have to be when it comes to these barrels. I don't know if I can shoot them point blank, but I'm pretty sure if I do, I'm still gonna die. So it's ridiculous. And unlike the previous area, I had a grenade launcher, which means I could just shoot enemies and it'd be all right. This time I have a pistol, so since I'm using a pistol, it's a lot harder to kill these guys because with the grenade launcher, it was a one-shot. Pistol, it's not. It doesn't help that these barrels are just coming out of nowhere. And I just... Oh, look, I can automatically shoot. Let's see if she'll hit the goddamn barrels. Shoot like crazy, right? Oh, hey, that works. Oh, hey, I got a lane of shooting. Elena, you just fire, I will drive. This works more for anything. I should have tried this before. Okay. I wonder if she'll kill enemies. Watch, Barrel's gonna come kill me any second now. Let's see if this works. Nope, still does not. Okay, and even then, that was a grenade launcher. Okay, well guys, I'm gonna end it here before I rage out. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe to the Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch page. Really helps me out. And we'll see if I rage in the next video.